What's up, guys? How you guys doing today? It smells like fucking eggs in here. It is so bad. gotta love punny jokes. Not really. Anyway, we're gonna get the day started. Lizzie's cooking me up some eggs right now. And in about 2 hours from now, I have to go over to represent. We're gonna be making up some t-shirt designs for you guys. And like I said in yesterday's vlog, I wanna get a bunch of designs made up and have you guys vote on whatever you think is the best one. I think that's a better plan than just releasing a bunch of designs at once and like nobody even liking them. My shirt's like wrinkled as hell and I cannot find my steamer anywhere. When my grandma first came out here like a year ago with me, which was in my old apartment, she bought the steamer. And it works amazing. Honestly, I think it works better than an iron. It gets all the wrinkles out of a shirt, like easy as hell. And of course, this is like the only time I need it and I can't find it. Oh well, whatever. My egg just got done. Let's dive into this and eat. Lizzie's making a sunny side egg. She hates scrambled eggs.
Hate them.
She will not eat them.
Nope.
And what's funny is like, I don't like sunny side up. I'd rather go with the scrambled.
Wow, it's so good.
It's like, this is like a waste of an egg because—
No, it's not. You dip the toast in the yolk. And then you crush everything else up and you put it on a bread and you make a sandwich. That's not a waste.
No, because like when I get a sunny side up, I only eat the yolk.
So then you're wasting it.
Yeah, so it's a waste for me. It's a waste for me. Get Lizzie cooking. I mean, you burnt your toast almost, but.
No, I like it when it has a little crisp to it.
Really?
Yeah.
I like it when it's like.
White but crispy?
I like it when it's like golden brown. Not like dark like that. Like when it just starts to crisp.
Oh, I like it like this.
Lizzie's doing the laundry right now. We have so much laundry that has to get washed. This is a combination of both me and hers.
Well, there's all whites down at the bottom. Like, half of this is all whites that I have to wait until we have a full load of whites to do.
Yeah.
And you take your clothes off inside out and leave them that way.
She's mad because she has to freaking unravel them.
Yeah, it's gross.
It's like a fucking machine gun. Ew. When are you getting dressed?
Probably when you leave.
When I leave to go to this meeting?
Yep.
And then Cody's gonna be coming over after that, so that'll be fun.
What are you doing? Ew.
Why are you wearing my flip-flops?
Because I accidentally left mine at home and—
All you have is sandals?
Yeah, and I feel like ran them down the pool.
Okay guys, so it is now that time for me to go to my meeting. While I'm at my meeting, Lizzie's just gonna go down by the pool and chill there for like an hour. Cause that's probably how long it's gonna take me. And then I told Cody to just leave his house around 2-ish. So by the time he gets here, it'll be like 3. And I should be out of my meeting by then for sure. Alright, so.
Bye, Bev.
Bye. Just gotta wait on the elevator to come down right now. I was gonna hold it, but Lizzie wanted to go over there and get that lime water that we had the other day. And you need the key to access the deck, so it opens up the door right there. Luckily, the meeting is close to me, so I don't have to actually drive there. I can just ride my hoverboard. That's the only good thing about living in the city is there's a lot of stuff that's actually really close to you. Fourth floor. So here's all the shirts that I ordered for me and my family. We got some fitted tees. We also got this one. I want to show you guys this. This is probably got to be my favorite one, the crew neck. I haven't owned one of these yet, but just got it now. And as I told you guys before, this is the old design of the t-shirt. We're going to try and sit here and mock up some new designs for you guys. All right, guys. So I just wrapped up the meeting. It went super well. We're gonna get a bunch of t-shirts starting to get designed, and you guys should be able to see some of those designs by next week. As you can see, I'm carrying all these t-shirts right now. These are all the ones that I ordered, and these are from the previous t-shirts that we were selling. These are no longer on sale, but if a lot of you guys want these t-shirts, maybe in the future at some point we can put them back on sale for you guys. Just got Lizzie out from the pool area. I am starving. Are you hungry?
I think that's what's wrong because I don't feel good right now.
You don't feel good? Yeah, you're probably gonna need to get some food in your system. Cody should be here pretty soon. He wants to take us to like his friend's mansion or something, so you should probably get dressed.
A mansion? I've never been in a mansion.
I think he said it was a mansion. I don't know. We'll figure it out. Oh my gosh. Not this shit again. Are you kidding me? Guys, I kid you not. I swear this thing is like going off every single day that I've been here. What are they doing? What are those? No, I'm just kidding. But seriously, come on, man. Why? Well, good thing we won't be here for that long because Cody's on his way right now. Lizzie hopped in the shower really quick. My mom just sent me a picture of all the fan mail that we have at the house right now. And you guys know I haven't been opening fan mail in any of my vlogs. So the fan mail has started to slow down a little bit, but this has been stacked up for a couple days now. My mom keeps heading over to the post office and getting all the new stuff. So it's probably gonna be like a huge pile by the time we get back home. I'm gonna have to do like a 2-hour long mail vlog for you guys. Cody just called me and said he should be here in 5 minutes. Lizzie is trying to blow dry her hair. She had to wash it.
Rocking the shirt.
Rocking a new shirt. I really wanted to wear this crew neck today, but the thing is, it is so hot out today, and that thing, I'll be sweating my balls off. Maybe I can wear it later tonight, though, when it gets cooler.
Ow!
Ow! Ow!
That's my guess.
Stop! Gotta reload. I will wait. Alright, I got it down. It's put down.
I can see through this thing.
Ah! Look at all these nerve bullets. They're in the shower now, too. Rocking the shirt, boy. She said she wanted to do her makeup in the car. All you have to do is eyeliner, right?
No.
Mascara. Yeah, I always forget about that. I always just think it's mascara.
I'll look really weird if I didn't do my mascara.
I always just think it's eyeliner. I don't know. I don't know the difference. Elevator taking 10 years once again. Is Cody here yet? Cody is not here yet. Guess we gotta wait for him.
I did have time.
To do your makeup?
5 minutes, my butt.
Yeah, Cody's bullshitting us. Somebody drew a face on this dude's car. Now, I really should have known this by now, that when Cody says 5 minutes, he means like 20 minutes, because I don't know how long we're gonna end up staying down here waiting for him.
I'm so mad.
It's already been 5 minutes that we've been waiting.
I need to do my mascara.
Do it now. Use the vlog camera.
I need a mirror.
There you go.
Oh, whoa, I look gross.
She's just slapping me back. The slap each other's butt game. I was just like trying to run up a wall. I've always wanted to try parkour so bad, like to be able to do a backflip off a wall. That would be like the coolest shit ever. But I know for a fact I would bust my ass.
My brother can do that.
He can?
Yeah, he does it on the side of the garage all the time.
That would be pretty cool. There he is, 10 minutes later.
Hi guys.
Is that loud?
Yeah, it's loud. Loud as fuck. Does your car still smell like shit?
It's not bad.
It's not as bad.
Nah, like it aired out.
Vlogging?
About to. So I just got to Lance's. How long were you guys waiting for me?
10 minutes.
Like 10 minutes.
Yo, I called when I was like 15 minutes away, because every time I call you and tell you I'm here, it takes you forever to get down.
I know, that's why I'm like, okay, 5 minutes in Cody's time means like 20 minutes.
So, yeah, but I was like, I'm making Lance wait for me this time.
Oh my God.
I'm a dickhead, whatever.
Me, Lizzie, and Cody are gonna head out right now and go over to this mansion. What's it, your friend?
My buddy TJ, yeah.
Okay, cool. So we're gonna head over there. That should be pretty fun.
My fans know who TJ is.
Gotcha. All right. Let's go over there now.
Yeah, but we're like everyone that's in your fucking vlog channel. Your fans tell them to make a fucking vlog channel after.
I know.
Like every single person that's ever been in any of my vlogs, they tell them to make a vlog channel.
Same here. Like you guys are like, tell Frank to make a vlog channel. Tell Sabrina to make a vlog channel. Like guys, they're not gonna vlog. Like I do this and they just appear every once in a while in the vlogs. What were you saying?
I said they tell me to vlog, but I'm with you every single day, so they're gonna watch my vlog. Or
it's
your
literally
vlog,
gonna
and
be
go
the
watch me and see be the same exact thing.
Like it's literally gonna be the same exact thing that happens in my video.
Oh, speaking of, my fans want you to come out to Vegas with me. So
yeah, I think me and Lizzie might for like a week. That'll
I think
really
we're
cool.
I think we're gonna be heading out tomorrow night to head back home.
Gotcha. So me and Lizzie will try and figure it out. I have a couple meetings next week, so I don't know exactly when I'll be able to.
All right. Well, try making it out there. There's some tons of fun shit to do.
Yeah, for sure. There's Barbie's Corvette again. Always see her around. Look guys, I'm in a Camaro right now. There's a Camaro behind me and a Camaro right next to me. That's the first time I've ever seen that. And all three of them are red. Did you guys ever see the movie where like the girl walks out in the street and she just holds her hands acting like she's gonna stop every car in the road? That's exactly what somebody just did. A crackhead walked across the road and she fucking held her hands out to everyone and just like starts jaywalking in the middle of fucking ongoing traffic. I don't get people.
What movie is that you're talking about?
I forget exactly. I saw it before. I don't remember. Cody's just yelling out the window saying fuck to everybody he passes
by. Here we go. Fuck! I'm like losing my voice though.
I know.
It hurts to make my voice that loud. Wow!
He's so loud. Wait, here's more people.
Fuck!
They all look like, what the fuck is going on? This guy.
Fuck!
He had headphones in too and heard me. I bet you he's fucking hunting Pokemon.
Hurts.
What?
My throat hurts.
Here, get this, dude, get this.
Are you gonna do it?
Yeah, we're both. Ready, kids,
both. One, two, three.
Fuck!
Hey, beautiful.
Fuck!
Tinder offices.
Yeah.
I think by the time I get out of this car, my ears are gonna be bleeding because of how Cody is acting.
Hey!
He keeps doing that over and over again.
Hey!
Like,
hey!
Nonstop.
Shut up! Hey!
Cody just fucking said hey out the window at some girl and she said fuck you to him.
Hey!
We're in Beverly Hills right now. All these trees are beautiful.
Beverly Hills! Rolling like a celebrity! Hey!
When you don't know the words.
All right, we just got here. Cut doorbells.
That's obnoxious. Old-fashioned door shit.
Looks good. What up?
This is the spot. It's pretty nice.
Like the, is this the house that Grant Montana was talking about when he said point at the hills and go all the way up?
Damn, look at that pool over there. It's an infinity pool. Where you can't even see the edge. It kind of like drops off the water. This friggin' view is awesome. I'm honestly so jealous of that pool. Wouldn't you want to go in there?
I just want to like dive in.
Right, it's here. Cool as shit. Looks like they're building another house over there on the hills.
So I'm pretty sure I have my drone in my car because I never took it out. Let me go get it and maybe I can get some sick ass shots on these hills.
Got the drone, let's try and get some awesome shots for you guys.
So we just left that place and we're all super hungry, so I think we're gonna go get food right now. Lizzie's getting so cranky back there. She's
so
starving.
Hungry.
You're hungry?
No.
Yo, are you hungry?
I'm just kidding, yeah.
When you keep bitching about food, like, you can just make the fucking traffic disappear.
Right?
Shut up.
Lizzie, make it disappear so we can get food faster.
It is LA. This is the second time today there's been a red Camaro behind me. What is up with that? Lizzie just got her foot chilling here. I'm sitting in the middle of an intersection because I'm trying to make a left-hand turn, and some dickhead behind me keeps beeping at me and tries getting around me when there's cars coming towards us. So I finally got my chance to turn, and the dude ends up getting stuck in the middle of a fucking intersection. That's what he gets for being a dickhead. He was like trying to go around me. What the fuck is that shit?
Fuck!
So we just got the Chick-fil-A to get food, and Lizzie thought the building was on fire. It's literally just mist.
I couldn't tell from back there.
It's mist.
Did this. It's pretty cool. It's hot.
Justice.
Justice. Look at this pigeon just chilling on the chair. Lizzie's been ordering for like 10 minutes now. What is she doing? Is that like an albino pigeon?
Yo, should I try feeding it?
That's pretty crazy looking. Yeah. We all got our food now. We both got a chicken sandwich. She's always flattening her sandwiches. And Cody got a wrap. Trying to be healthy.
A cock meat wrap.
There you go. I saw a Snapchat one time and it was a piece of chicken from Chick-fil-A and it was huge, right? But they said when they give you the whole cow, when it's a piece of fucking chicken.
I remember that.
When Chick-fil-A is the one causing humidity. There's so many of them. Oh, it took it out of my hand. Dude, they fling that so far. Oh my god, he got so close. He almost bit my hand. We just wrapped up eating. Me and Lizzie both want ice cream. So I think we're gonna head over to Baskin Robbins. I've never had that yet, so let's try it out.
Shit, man, I just tried getting out of my car and I went like this to get out and I fucking blasted my shoulder onto here.
Yo, what'd you hit?
Oh, my fucking trap, man.
No, I mean like what'd you hit back here on your car?
Oh, this is a dent from when I hit a fucking pole.
What kind of ice cream do I want today? A warm cookie sundae? That looks pretty good. Huh? So I just walked inside of there and you guys saw me recording and he was like, you can't film inside of here. And I was like, okay, then I'm not buying anything. And I walked out. I'll just go on to Denny's and grab ice cream. So here we are at Denny's now. No more Baskin Robbins. This looks amazing. Chocolate peanut butter pie. He also got some s'more pancake puppies. Damn.
You know how to record.
Yeah.
Yo, you can't record.
Oh, here. Fuck, I'm leaving. I just ended up getting a banana split and she got a chocolate lava cake and Cody got a strawberry milkshake. Man, I really should have got this. You good? You're always fucking choking on shit.
It's like yesterday when you choked on the donut 2 times in a row. Here, you know, I'm gonna show you guys that clip. If you haven't seen yesterday's vlog, check it out here.
Thanks.
It happened 2 times in a row. Fruit salad. Yummy, yummy. He's fucking choking on a donut. You ready to play?
Oh, yeah.
How do you keep fucking choking? Dude, this is the second time this has fucking happened. Ew. It landed on me.
Yo, that was just the water, but it was a curveball and went way over there.
I'm trying to get it on that painting back there.
He just shot a spitball and it stuck to it.
Ew.
There's 2 of them now.
That is so gross. Ew. No, it's behind there.
Oh my god. It stuck to the window. Make it overflow.
Oh, it's like, dude, it's on my shorts and it's freezing. They got some napkins over here?
No.
Holy shit. Oh, it's freezing. My leg is ice cold right now.
Go get my...
It's all over. You overdid that one.
So we were about to get our ice cream, but she saw the mess, so she's going to get napkins for us.
I'm gonna like intentionally knock the glass over with
you. No, chill. That's messed up. That's messed up.
I was just kidding. Chill.
There we go.
Thank you.
Damn, son. I got my banana split.
Damn, son. Where'd you find this?
That's what you just sounded like.
When we have to get a wet floor sign next to us. No way. Are you seriously gonna play this?
It's 50 cents. Yeah.
Really? Net game strong as fuck.
You could cut diamonds right now. The fact that I'm rubbing your nipple and it's getting harder. Oh, you hooked it through the...
You lost.
You had it like hooked through the leash kind of.
Oh, this isn't like one of them play till you win games?
No.
You just get one time?
Back more.
Drop it like it's hot.
You better get it.
You lost. Oh, you... Okay, let's leave. You one just more. Wasted like 40 bucks.
No, I didn't. I know. $1. I'm getting mad. I hate this machine.
Then why do you keep playing it?
Because it's not winning.
It's like crack. It's addicting. Trust me, I would know.
Yeah, we see yours all the time.
Yeah, it always hangs out.
All right, last
don't
try.
Don't even try going for the duck or the pillow. Go for Nemo.
It's not big enough.
Get That's Nemo.
It. No, I wouldn't have done it
right
there.
I didn't mean to touch it.
All right, let's leave. Hey. He's pointing at us. Hey! Whose nipples are hard now?
Not mine. It's getting there though. I was looking at you, so it's like starting to get hard.
Oh shit.
I ain't talking about my nipples either.
The new way to do a booty slap.
Ow!
That didn't hurt.
It did a little bit.
A tad.
I thought you were gonna smack my booty. I was excited for it. Turn me on.
Don't friggin' do that. That's how I got that big welt on my head. Let me see your head. Oh, you got lucky.
I didn't leave it on for 20 minutes like you.
I left it on for like 2
yeah,
minutes.
It was so funny.
Cody, you want some merch?
Yeah, Lane's got me a medium hoodie to wear. a medium sweatshirt. Does it look like it'll fit? Maybe the arms, but definitely not like anything else.
Lizzie's giving me a piggyback ride right now. You're gonna break your back.
Yeah, get off.
I'm heavy. Come on, Cody, you ready? Let's head out.
Suck my wiener!
Cody said he's ready to go buy a drone.
I got 170 bucks right here.
Wow, you fucking baller, bro.
You're gonna help me buy the rest, right, Dad?
Yeah, so right, I have to Dad? Put out 1,300?
Yeah.
Fuck you.
Come on, Dad.
Let's go. Why do you have a cigarette in your mouth?
It's not a cigarette. It's a candy cigarette.
Yeah, okay. I think people know what a candy fucking cigarette looks like. Oh. You had to get...
When you really fucking slap my ass hard, fuck you.
You were asking for it.
I know, big booty Judy.
You like it?
I loved it. I loved it. I loved it.
When it's really a candy cigarette. It's candy. Cody's riding up the garage right now, and it can't push him, so he's got a pedal. I'm trying to make it up now, but I think my board's gonna end up dying. Now we're going back down.
Yes, sir.
Where are we going?
Santa Monica.
Santa Monica?
Yeah, there.
Cody just said he's bloated.
I'm just fat.
It's all right though.
So we're putting the boards back inside right now. We're gonna head over to Santa Monica and meet up with Alex, Alex's brother, Russell, and I think Fousey's going as well. So instead of driving, we're just gonna take an Uber over to Santa Monica. It's too much of a pain in the ass to try and find parking around that area. So I think it's just better off for us to Uber.
Look at this dude's mask.
I think that's a girl.
Oh shit, that is a girl.
Damn.
She's revving that shit loud as fuck.
Uber's here. Leg out.
Last passenger?
I'm going home.
Why, you live over by Santa Monica or what?
No, I'm tired. I start driving at 6 a.m.
Oh, oh my gosh. Long day.
Yeah.
13 hours?
Yeah.
Time you're done, 14 hours?
Okay. I feel bad. I had fans over here and they wanted to take a picture, but we just got into Uber. Man, I feel bad. I love you.
Love you, man.
You just gotta spread the love, guys. I love you most.
I believe you.
Oh, you're full of shit, Lane.
Your bag is adorable.
Thank you. You're adorable.
He's full of shit.
Hey, sir, I love you.
Thank you.
No problem.
There's enough love to go around.
I love you. Come give me a hug. Give daddy a hug.
I love you.
Yeah. I love you.
Tired. You've never been to Santa Monica, have you? First timer.
These look like Cody's legs right here. Fucking tree stumps.
I have definition to my legs, asshole. Go fuck yourself.
What was that?
You should practice safe sex and go fuck yourself.
When Starbucks sponsors Uber.
I love you. Thank you, man.
Have a good night.
Have a good one, man.
Drive safe. Yeah.
I can't even open the door. There we go. When your girl's giving me that free promo, so anybody that looks at her will just go subscribe to my channel.
Got that right.
Subscribe to me on Pornhub. Yeah, Small man. Dick Rick.
Yeah.
I've spotted a wild Ross.
What's up?
What's up?
Hey, hi.
Hey, he said, hey, I know that guy.
Oh, that's pretty freaking cool.
Look, it's a wild Rhyhorn. Lance, you wouldn't know. You don't play Pokemon Go enough.
Yo, I love you. I love you. Thank you. Getting a drink of water? What the hell? Why is that squirt so far?
That's what she said.
What is this for?
It's to wash your hair.
No, it's not.
I'm kidding.
We've been in this elevator for like 10 minutes, so I'm just kidding.
I'm not gonna lie, it's hot as shit in here too. And the weight limit is 3,500 pounds, yo. I need to get off.
That elevator was so hot, I'm like sweating now. We were on there for like 4 minutes. We kept going up and down and it wouldn't go to our floor.
This is like one of the biggest dogs I've ever seen.
I let these nice ladies borrow my dog for the night.
Alright, so right now, chilling with Fousey.
Are you sure you want me in your vlog right now?
No, I don't want him in my vlog.
There's a lot of heat going on.
Get out of here. Get out of here. I'm playing. He's got some fans coming up to him. We're all trying to figure out what we want to do right now. We're just walking around in Santa Monica. Maybe get some food pretty soon. He wants to play Pokemon.
Yo, don't put that in there.
Ew, she was like, no, I thought she was trying to get a kiss, and she was like,
you guys are not relationship goals.
She almost bit my lip off. There we go. We got Ash and Pikachu over here. What's up?
Before you gotta subscribe to the channel before you vlog.
You gotta subscribe to my channel.
What are you?
Yeah. Huh?
Hey, you're using my footage.
Pornhub. They don't believe it.
Are you really Pornhub?
No. I just took a few pictures with some of my fans, and I don't know. It's like me and Fousey are getting mobbed right now. It's pretty funny. I love meeting you guys. I told you this all the time. Like, if you guys ever see me in public, come up to me, take a picture, say hi, whatever you guys want to do. I love it. Wow. Let me ask you a question.
Like, yes.
With this thing, the tripod, does that really come in handy that much?
It does.
It does?
Yeah.
Like, quicker movements for turning.
Quicker movements for turning. Like, see that turn right there? See that turn right there? And also, if I want to put it on a table, I'm just like that.
Yeah, I've never used it. Maybe I should get it. I'm always so used to, like, holding the camera.
Or if a hater comes up to you in real life, which they will never do, you can go...
Bam! Sledgehammer. That's funny.
But yeah, like I was saying, there's a lot of heat on me right now, so you sure you want to do this?
Nah, I think I'm going to cut this part out, guys.
Okay, good.
You can see it on my other channel. I'm kidding. No worries, no worries. Man, there's always drama on YouTube. At the end of the day, who really cares? We just had ice cream earlier, and she wants frozen yogurt right now.
Everyone's walking around with a cup of frozen yogurt.
Everyone tells me I'm the fat one, but you guys want to eat ice cream 2 times in one
day? I don't want ice cream.
She does.
You know damn well if Lizzie gets ice cream, you're getting ice cream too.
No, I'm good.
Yeah, I'm good.
I need to eat dinner first, guys. Talking about candy stores all the time.
I'm going to get sugar right now.
Oh my gosh. This is heaven.
heaven.
Yo, they should name this store It's Diabetes.
For you. What is it? A candy, let me see it. A candy G-string. Are you getting that? Sour freak. Gummy worms. Candy posing.
Cody, wear this for a video.
Cozy.
Dude, remember the video I did with the thong where I was dancing and I said if fat people were strippers? Me and Rachel got one of these that day and she ate it off me.
Ew. Guys, seriously, talk about heaven. Like, there is so much candy in here. My mind is blown.
Nice video.
What's up, man?
Hey. Thank you.
You're in the
Snapchat,
vlog.
Snapchat
in the vlog. There we go. Nice to meet you, man.
Nice to meet you. How you doing? You
doing pretty good.
Hey, take the candy, man.
No, I'm okay, man. He wants to give me candy. I'm okay, man. Thank you, bro.
Candy. You guys want candy?
Yeah, give them
free
the candy.
Free candy, guys.
For you.
Right here. Oh, yeah. All about it.
Hey. So you guys know I've been trying to get the G7X Mark II for, like, the longest time. Fousey has it, but Best Buy is completely sold out.
I'll sell it to you right now.
No.
Dub.
Huh?
Dub.
Nah, chill. I'm good.
I'll sell it to you right now for dub. You've been wanting it.
Nah.
Why?
I got a warranty on this. I'll just break this and get a new one.
Oh, wow.
But let me ask you, is the autofocus that much better on it?
No.
Really?
No. Who said that?
That's the only reason I wanted that camera.
No. To me, I haven't felt any difference. Like, the audience hasn't said one thing about the cameras being different.
So what's the difference?
Nothing? I have no idea. Well, the thing is, they usually don't change the video quality. It's usually the pictures that change.
Alright, so never mind, guys.
Save yourself some money. It really doesn't do much. That's what I was going to sell to you for dub.
Dude, where is
Oh, well.
I just almost lost Lizzie. Cody screamed at the top of his lungs to try and find her.
I'm getting a gumball.
Gumballs? There's so much commotion right now. It's just like everyone's
That's that thing. Gumball. That's what that gumball turns into. It turns into mush.
It looks like bird poop.
You look like bird poop.
I don't want a gumball. I'm good.
Oh my god, the way he screamed by me.
He screamed it so loud. Cody, what the hell? Hey. Still got that stick in his hand though.
No, this is a different one.
Dude, this guy was in my vlogs like 3 months ago. Yo. What's up, man?
Crazy people in LA.
The guy's back here with the salmon again.
I got the boogie fever.
Hey.
What song was he singing last time?
Yeah, the same song too. Do you remember us?
What song did I sing then? Oh my god. Somebody help me. Now I'm a new video. Somebody help me. Find my baby. Somebody help me find
Dad,
my baby right
Dad,
now.
Dad.
God, I'm looking for the.
Hey!
Dad! You damn it!
I'm looking here and there. I'm searching everywhere. I'm looking for the love.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yo, I can watch this shit all day.
Get no.
Look, Lance, get your big ass head out of the way. Are you guys gonna kiss? Are you guys gonna kiss each other?
Not with all the slobbery stuff on my face. Look at this. Oh God.
Lance,
give him a kiss. Oh God, everybody. Let's bring back God. Oh God.
Yo, I can listen to this all day.
I got the boogie fever.
There we go, man. If you remember my old vlog, this is going back like 3 months ago. He was my thumbnail and it's called Crazy People in LA. If you haven't watched that vlog, go check it out now. Dude, I can't believe we ran into him again. We saw him on Hollywood Boulevard and now we're seeing him at Santa Monica.
Like 3 months ago. That was
like 3 months ago, wasn't it?
It was a while ago.
Russell was in that vlog. Oh my gosh. Bringing back memories.
Exact same outfit, everything.
I know, exactly. So Fousey and Aaron just left right now. I think Fousey had to go talk to Roman about like the whole tour thing that they're doing. So I guess right now, me, Russell, Cody, and Lizzie are just gonna be walking around. What are you doing?
I didn't think you saw me.
No, I saw her, but I was just like trying to focus on talking. I get distracted so easily.
We're trying to figure out why there's a fucking raccoon on a tree branch on 3rd and Promenade. Like, what is the significance of a raccoon on a tree branch? I don't think I've ever seen a raccoon in LA. I've seen lots of crackheads, but no raccoons.
What is the, like, comparison with that?
I don't know. There isn't one.
Go! Go!
Oh my god!
So we just came to shoe store right now. looking around at a few things. Probably not gonna get anything, but.
I probably will.
You will? Cody just told these girls over there that they dropped their pocket.
They
actually
looked.
They all looked at the ground. So in this store, they do have the Ultra Boost, but they have the kind that I wanted from the beginning. This is the kind I have right now. If I can cop a pair of these today, I'm definitely going to because I love this color scheme. I couldn't find a pair of these anywhere. I really wanted them. I have a guy going in the back for me right now to check and see if they have them in my size. He went into the back and checked for me. Unfortunately, they do not have them in my size. They had them in other sizes, but not my size. That sucks, man. It's all good though. They really make these mannequins look super real, especially this one. That's crazy. What the fuck is this one doing? There was an old couple that walked by us and they saw Cody like sucking the friggin' mannequin off and they were dying.
They were dying laughing.
They were laughing.
It was
so
hilarious. Hilarious.
It was great. You gonna look at shoes now too?
Not gonna get any, but why not?
Man, these mannequins keep getting crazier and crazier. What are you saying?
I said I love these.
You like those?
I love them a lot.
I like it a lot.
I like it a lot.
Those are the ones I wanted, but. Can't
these
get
girls, cause these are all girls.
Yeah, this is in the girls section. So we just left that store. Cody molested pretty much all the mannequins and we didn't even get in trouble for it.
I fucked them all. Every single one.
Literally fucked them all.
Pokemon, gotta fuck them all.
I commented on Cody's vlog yesterday and I called him Codymon.
Yeah,
cause he's playing Pokemon so much.
I'm addicted.
Yeah.
And I'm addicted to what the dick did, if you know what I mean. Only you'll understand.
No, I won't. There's a Tesla store over here. Is it closed?
Lance is about to buy Lucy a Tesla for her birthday.
Yeah.
It's closed. Get her the P90X.
Oh my god, they're so quick. Fast. 0 to 60 in like 2.8 seconds. We're gonna go in Adidas right now. Wow, this is a big Adidas store.
Why is Adidas like
yo, did we ask them if they still have Yeezys and stuff?
Here you go.
Yeah. You guys have Yeezys? No? He looked at me like. I asked if he had Yeezys as like a joke and he looked at me like. No. Tired? You wanna go to sleep?
I don't stay up.
Yeah, we're having fun. So even though I can't cop a pair of these right now, they have the triple black coming out tomorrow, which instead of having the white sole, it's gonna be black, which is gonna be pretty cool as well. You just scared me, oh my gosh.
He scared the shit out
of me. Oh. He got you too?
Yeah.
Oh
and
my
he
gosh.
He smacked my arm hard as shit.
Yeah, he smacked my side. Lizzie feels like she looks like a bum right now.
Yeah.
No, you don't. You're sporting me. You're sporting the 210 brand. You're helping me out. So in the Adidas store, they actually do have these. These are the very last pairs of 8s that they have. And you guys know that I wear like 8.5, 9s usually. But I might be able to squeeze into these and see if they fit. Let's try it out. Oh my god, guys. It is literally a perfect fit. Like, perfect. Oh, I'm getting these. I'm getting them for sure. The very last pair that they have, and I get the cop them. I'm buying these for sure. You guys do not know how happy I am right now that I can get these shoes. So right now we're just trying to find a pair of socks that actually go with these shoes. I don't know what happened to all of my socks, but like I don't have any socks that I can wear with any of these shoes. I have a lot of super high top socks, but I don't have low socks that I can actually wear with these shoes. So I'm also gonna be getting some no-show socks. I got like 6 of these. Got them. I am so happy that I finally got these shoes. Ask her guys, like I've been waiting for these shoes forever. Like the very first day I saw these shoes, I was like, I want them. Got very lucky today, very last pair. So Russell and Cody left us. I don't know where they went. We're gonna try and find them right now. They said they were going across the street. We just met up with everybody. They came to this little bar area. They're probably gonna get some food right now. So I'm pretty sure Russ is getting food. I just got a water. I'm like dehydrated right now. I think I'm gonna get food later. I was dehydrated. I just finished my drink. Somebody tweeted me saying that this is Cody. Isn't that Cody? Cody, that's definitely
dude,
you.
I honestly feel like someone drew that picture or created that picture on Photoshop or some editing software to make it just like me. Like the blonde hair, the boobs, the fat, I mean, that's me. That's me. I can swim though, I don't need the floaties.
That's great. Somebody said they instantly thought of Cody when they saw this. Day 1 of Pokemon Go, day 50.
Let's go. I was talking about that in my vlog. Like, I was like, dude, this game is getting me out of the house. It's getting me exercising, and I enjoy doing it. I don't enjoy going to the fucking gym. What fat person enjoys going to the gym? So I said, by the end of summer, I'm probably gonna end up losing 200 pounds thanks to this fucking game.
Yeah, dude, that is hilarious though. Like,
and
that's true.
I can see that happening. Like yesterday, I did 38,000 steps.
Damn. That's a lot. Damn, that's awesome.
We're headed over to the pier right now. Lizzie is freezing, but I don't get it. Like, I'm not cold. I don't know.
See, the thing is, at nighttime though, in Las Vegas, the coldest it gets is like 93 degrees at nighttime.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's crazy.
Yeah, it's hot in Vegas.
You're gonna find out.
What'd you say?
You're gonna find out because you're gonna be coming out next week.
Yeah.
Oh, I might be in the poker
tournament. Hopefully, me and Lizzie might go over to Vegas and stay at Cody's place for like a week.
Are you getting your characters done?
Yeah, I'm about to get drawn as an anime character.
An anime character?
All time.
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm sure you don't.
Your dad loves that movie.
That movie, like,
was it with the Black Knight?
So wait, what are we doing right now? I don't understand what's going on.
I think we're all just gonna be in this picture.
I came over here late. I was watching that guy over there, and they all came over here. I have no idea what's going on. I think we're all getting a picture drawn of us though.
Damn good, huh?
That's the finished product.
That's right. Now, here we go. All right. Now, let's get a picture. Sit down. We're going to take a picture of you right next to it here, okay? All right. There we are. Okay, get a nice picture of that. Yeah, pretty good, huh? They're laughing. I wonder what they're laughing at.
I think
it's
got a Periscope feature there.
Right? Finished product. Damn, that's pretty funny.
Dang, man.
You look like a girl. Aaron.
I do look like a girl. Say that.
Here he is again.
She's so cold right now. She's putting her hands in her shirt.
I wish I brought somebody.
Hey, imagine. Cody's hat to hat.
I have a turtle head poking out of my ass. I am gonna shit my pants.
Cody had to take a shit ever since we were in the Uber, which was like hours ago.
And then I just ate chips and salsa, oh my God. There is a nasty concoction brewing in my stomach right now. I need to release this fucking Magmar out of my ass. For those of you who don't know, that's a Pokemon.
This is literally Pokemon Central right now. Like everybody's playing Pokemon. Pokemon? Yeah, Pokemon. Dude, just everybody is playing Pokemon. Oh my gosh, that's crazy. All right, so I barely ever play this game. I'm starting it up right now. I'm gonna attempt to play with everybody else.
So I guess we're walking all over the place right now to try and find Pokemon. I just picked up a Jigglypuff, but my battery's about to die on both my camera and my phone right now. So I think I'm gonna have to chill and not even play.
Damn, the pier looks sick tonight. Just about every single person right now is playing Pokemon.
And then
it's cold out here.
I know, I'm ready to head out.
She's looking like a T-Rex right now.
Cody's making friends playing Pokemon. We're on the pier right now, and almost every single person over here is on their phone playing Pokemon Go. Like, it is packed over here.
I just saw somebody that had funnel cake, and I fucking want it so bad right now. I haven't had funnel cake since I was in Jersey.
Lizzie's getting mad right now because so many people are bumping into her because nobody's paying attention. They're just like looking at their phone. I found the funnel cake. Let's go.
Just ordered a funnel cake for us. You hype for this?
Very happy.
Oh my gosh. Funnel cake, man.
Oh my gosh. Is it good?
That's
so.
Love it.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Alright, so we just wrapped up eating. My stomach is hurting now from all that sugar.
It was so good though.
Yeah. And we're about to head out right now. There's so many people here, so it's kind of hard to get out. And my camera's dying, so I don't know how much footage I'm going to be able to record.
I love this music station.
Hey.
It's probably the best one I've ever heard.
Cody's sweating so bad.
So you guys probably can't see shit right now, but Cody is so sleep deprived that he's saying the funniest shit. It's like he's drunk right now. What did you just say?
I said, like, sometimes, like, when I'm home, I just like to sit on my left hand until it gets numb, and then I jerk off and call it the stranger.
The stranger.
Call her Rosie Palms. I need to go to fucking bed.
Oh, we're fucking. Like, we both feel like we're drunk right now because of how fucking tired we are. Cody's making me laugh so hard right now, I'm crying.
I just sucked the fucking dick, my throat hurts.
Cody's making me laugh so hard right now, I literally have tears. Oh, that was so funny.
All right, guys. I am so tired right now. I think I'm just going to end the vlog here. I hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog. I thought it was probably really entertaining towards the end of the video for you guys. If you guys did enjoy, give this video a big thumbs up. I'd really appreciate it. Don't forget to turn on my post notifications so you never miss a new video. And I will see you guys next time. Dude, Aiden's running after some dude that just fucking stole his bag. Oh.
He didn't see which way he went, did he?
No, I don't know where he went.